Today, I will show you the general setup and use of a sampling capsule for groundwater dissolved metals testing with laboratory pump to simulate any kind of field or laboratory setting. The sampling capsules are ready to use via connection to a hose or tubing from your water source to a collection bottle. The sampling capsules contain a filter or membrane that is sealed into a low extractable, high density polyethylene housing. Three pore sizes of hydrophilic non-woven supported polyether sulfone PES membrane are available. Use the 5 micron pore size when particulate levels are very high or have a high turbidity, the 1 micron pore size for nominal particulate loads, and the 0.45 micron pore size for sampling relatively clean water or low turbidity to retain non-dissolved particles. On the exterior of the capsule, there's an inlet and outlet side. If you were to look inside, you would see a pleated membrane format in a cartridge type of design. Pleating allows greater membrane surface area to be fit into the housing. Here, the sampling capsule allows 600 square centimeters of available surface area, about 4.7 times more than the recommended minimum filtration area compared to a 142 millimeter disc, which contains 127 square centimeters. Source groundwater enters the unit, travels through the pleated membrane, which traps and retains particles greater than the rated pore size, and the filtered groundwater exits through the outlet port. The capsules meet filtration requirements of the US EPA for 0.45 micron filtration and are also certified for 67 metals and 2 anions. They are fabricated with low extractable materials and have high capacity. Certificates of quality can also be found on our website. Test setup. Prepare an inline filtration with the sampling capsule filter cartridge using standardized fittings and tubing. This can also be done right in the field with proper pumping equipment. Place tubing into a water source, typically submerge at least 1 to 2 feet below the water level. Here we'll use a laboratory flask to simulate the water source. Set up the pump with tubing up to 3/8 inch ID tubing. Turn on the pump briefly to prime the system over a waste container. Open package, make note of flow direction, and if needed, attach the stepped hose adapter to the end of the pump's 3/8 inch ID tubing line. Attach a 1/8 inch male national pipe taper or NPT external threaded connections or stepped hose connector adapter to the sampling capsule inlet. A hose adapter could also be used for flow outlet connection. Complete the pre-sampling protocol. Turn on to fill sampling capsule and outlet line and collect over waste, rinsing the sampling capsule with 100 milliliters and collection bottles with solute prior to sample collection, according to your specified protocol. Continue pumping approximately 1 liter per minute or as directed by your method and direct the flow from the discharge outlet of the sampling capsule to the collection bottles, filling to the shoulder of the bottle for minimum headspace or filling completely until no headspace remaining. Cap, label, log, and store properly until custody change and analysis. Use a new sampling capsule for each sample.